Aloha and welcome to the Big Island of Hawaii. Join us on a one-day journey where we show you the best that Hilo has to offer. Start your day in the north at Laupahoho Beach Park. Here, the ocean's strength is on full display, with dramatic waves crashing against the rocks of the rugged coastline. Next, venture to Akaka Falls State Park. The short hike through the rainforest leads you to the awe-inspiring sight of Akaka Falls, plunging 442 feet into a stream-eroded gorge. The path winds through lush ferns, bamboo groves, and towering trees, each step unveiling the rich biodiversity of the island. Your journey through the northern section of Hilo wouldn't be complete without a visit to the Hawaii Tropical Bioreserve and Garden. This botanical paradise houses thousands of species, a living library of tropical plants. The walk through the garden is a feast for the senses, with every turn revealing new wonders of the plant kingdom. Moving south, find tranquility at Moku'ola, or Coconut Island, a haven of peace in the heart of Hilo Bay. A short footbridge transports us to this island oasis, where the gentle lapping of the bay whispers the stories of old Hawaii. Kealoha Beach Park, with its intriguing cracks and crevices, invites the curious and the adventurous. The park's geological features tell a story of volcanic activity, a stark reminder of the island's fiery origins. Carl Smith Beach Park offers a glimpse into the underwater marvels of Hilo. The turquoise waters beckon snorkelers to explore the vibrant coral reefs and the friendly sea turtles that call this place home. End the day at Wailuku River State Park, home to the enchanting Rainbow Falls. Rainbow Falls is a captivating sight, where the water tumbles 80 feet over a natural lava cave. The falls earns its name from the frequent appearance of enchanting rainbows that form in the midst of its cascading waters. Mahalo for joining us on this unforgettable journey through Hilo. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more adventures in paradise.